He's but one, yet fights like a score.
God's mercy. That's the unbending blade of Hornburg. Ulbrich Eisenberg.
You know my name. And so to business. Who will be the next to die?
It's you who'll be dying. Look about you. We have the numbers.
Enemy reinforcements on the left flank.
To Sir Ulbrich's side, men. The blackguards have had their way for long enough.
Charge!
Matters not. We're done here. Retreat! Withdraw to the rallying point!
Sir Ulbrich, I feared we would be too late.
Nothing I couldn't handle. Can you hold this position?
You make for His Majesty's camp, sir?
Just so. Our foe attacked from both flanks. We have no orders from the crowd. This concerns me.
His Majesty is well guarded, sir.
Sir Erhard is with him. I know this.
There is no stronger knight in the realm, other than yourself, of course, my lord. With Sir Erhard at his side, surely His Majesty is in no danger.
Perhaps not, but we must be certain. I would know how the battle unfolds. Besides, word from the king always lifts the men's spirits.
As you wish, sir. We will hold this ground.
Be safe. May the gods guide your blade.
And yours, Sir Ulbrich.
Heavens have mercy.
His Majesty's own guard, slain to the last man. Who could have done such a thing? Erhard. Where is Erhard?
So, it was you.
My leash! Erhard, what is the meaning of this? What? What have you done? Ah!
Have you not eyes? The king is dead by my hand.
What madness? What treachery is this?
No madness here. We call it treachery, if you will.
I thought you a friend. A brother!
Brothers indeed. How many times did we cross swords like this in the practice yards? And how many times have I told you? I see your every move, your every strike before it falls.
As I see yours.
Ah, but you've not seen everything. I saved one trick for the day I knew would come.